Okay, so you guys know that you guys are going to be going to the Cards home opener. It's going to be kind of late, all right? And you know you're skipping work today. You can't skip it tomorrow, all right? So let's make sure that you guys are in good shape. We have Matt Saperstein. He's head of business development here at Morning Recovery.
That's right.
And you have a little drink that's going to make sure that we're bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, because our boss is also going to be at the game, so he knows where you are.
Exactly.
So you can't say, oh, I'm sick. No, he is not, no. So can you tell us a little bit about how this drink works?
Absolutely. So Morning Recovery, it's engineered to help your body process alcohol, flush out the toxins, detoxify your liver, rehydrate you, so you're able to bounce back after a late night and do more the next day.
And I do know, not everybody's going to be drinking, but everybody's going to be up really late. I mean, does it help in that case too?
Absolutely, yeah. So you drink it that night while you're consuming alcohol. It literally helps your liver process those toxins when you drink.
Okay.
And you're able to flush out those toxins, rehydrate yourself, so you're able to, be more productive the next day and make sure you get to work, you know?
So how does it work? What's in it? Because I know a lot of people might be concerned. What's in it?
Totally. So it's got a combination of key vitamins, electrolytes, amino acids, as well as our key ingredient called DHM.
Uh-huh.
It comes from a Japanese raisin tree. It's incredible stuff. We're proud to be partnering up with our research team at University of Southern California's School of Pharmacy. They actually help us with our proprietary extraction process.
Yeah.
So they're incredible stuff. And
Okay, another thing, how does it taste?
It's great. It's got a peach flavor. Hmm. It's awesome.
Peach flavor.
You can actually use it as a mixer if you want. You can just shoot it down if you're interested.
Okay.
Incredible stuff. Yeah.
All right. Are you guys going to be selling it here, or are you guys going to be offering samples?
We're selling it. We're sampling it. Mm-hmm. You know, it's going to be a long day, so we hope you get one down, you know?
What if some people just absolutely love it? How do they get a hold of it after today?
Yeah, we're in a ton of places. We're at Total Wine & More, Randall's, uh-huh. Lucas Liquor, the Pepper Lounge, Hella Fitzgerald's. We're hoping to be at your favorite bar, restaurant, retail store. And if we're not there, make sure to demand us, Ask for Morning Recovery.
Now, what if they want to order a case and just have it at home? Do you send it to people's homes, or is it just in the bars?
Yeah, so we can buy it at morningrecoverydrink.com, but also our guys, John and Doug over at Show Me Beverage, they're handling our distribution out here. So,
okay, all right, cool. So people can go ahead, order it, have it at home, have it on deck, because it's going to be a long baseball season.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Also, I see that you have a t-shirt here.
That's
awesome,
right.
Awesome.
Feel great tomorrow.
Feel great tomorrow, everybody, even if it's not so much today. But we're going to feel great today, because the Cardinals will beat the Diamondbacks, okay? We have a whole entire party getting ready for you guys right now. Y98 and Fox 2 are going to be hosting the opening day rally right here at Keener Plaza today from 11 to 5. Chestnut at Broadway in downtown St. Louis. Again, everybody, make sure that you get ready for the entire season at morningrecoverydrink.com. And don't forget, everybody, make sure that you feel great tomorrow here on the 9 a.m. show. Feel great tomorrow. You guys got to go back to work.